Hi everyone! In today's easy tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create wedding invitations by using Midjourney and Photopea. Welcome to the channel, let's dive into it. First, I'm going to start by typing down /imagine and then let's write down wedding invitation template first. And then let's add a wedding theme. So I'm going to write down rustic. And now I'm going to write down pastel colors and let's hit space once and type down --q and hit space once again and type down 2. Then I'm going to hit space once and type down --v and hit space once again and type down 5. So we want this image generated in Midjourney version 5. So let's hit enter to generate our wedding invitation. And here's our wedding invitations, and second one and the fourth one looks appropriate for a rustic wedding. So let's go with the fourth one. So I just simply click on U4 to upscale this one. And let's click on this thumbnail and click on open in browser. And let's save this image and let's close this tab. And go to the Photopea and here I'm going to click on open from computer and select my wedding invitation. And then first I'm going to click on this crop tool and let's crop our invitation. And I'm going to check this delete crop pixels box and then simply click on confirm. And now I'm going to zoom in to my image and as you can see those words are gibberish, so select this stamp tool from here and click on alt to select a place that you want to copy. So if you are dealing with patterns you need to use a stamp tool. So let's delete this part and let's delete this part as well and let's zoom out. So you can delete all the texts and then you can transfer this wedding invitation into Canva to add your own texts. But that's basically how to create a wedding invitation in Midjourney and Photopea. So if you found this video helpful, tap the like and subscribe buttons to help others to find this video as well. Thank you for watching.